somewhere around this area in normal mode, you fight the phantom. Again. Sorry. God damn it, close. Vegeta, checked my lemonade. Oops. Oh yeah, you're dying again. I don't remember if I have to fight these guys or not. No, I don't. This is the part where you have to kill all the Beelzebubs. Ow. Not cool. Oh shit, get off of me! Stop it! I'm already dying! Fuck you, bugs! Make sure not to miss that jump, because it's a bitch getting back. I've only done it once. Yay! Woohoo! Oh. Come here, give me your face. Give me your face. Yeah, you can force his fireball right back at him too, which is fun. Ever rumbly my tumbly that only marshmallows can satisfy. Oh, on normal mode, you have to get here before the gate closes. It's a pain in me arse. Alright, bitches. I can do this. I can do this before I have to go to work. It is entirely possible. And I think behind here, no, it was behind here, there's a, like a double, either a double star or a fire star. Wow, it's still there. Double star. Bad lizard thing that shoots his claws out of his fingers. Okay, so in case you get lost and you don't know where to go, these fires always lead you in the right direction. Don't block me! How dare you! Dancing around like a ballerina. You're a lizard and you're a demon. Stop it. That's what I thought. Can I get away from you? I don't have time for this. Goodbye. All right. Just die. Just die. I don't remember there being that many. That's right. So up there is Ifrit. Go get it. For me, there's an orb. Who is that? Oh. More monsters? Oh. Yeah, I guess if you take too long, water here. Yeah, so for me, there's a nice big lovely orb right there. For you, there will be Ifrit. Which is this. Yeah. want. I don't want you. Bye. Oh, right. The griffin. Flock off, Featherface. Booyah. I've never had floating orbs before. Alright. So, and now, you need Ifrit for this part. I think a new type of marionette or something comes up in here, in normal mode. I don't need to do this. If I choose. Do I need to do this part? Yeah, I do. Don't go all ninja on me. Oh, wait. No. I don't think... No, that's one you need to pay for. I think the ones that you need to pay for are red and the ones you need to fight for are white. This is fun. Is that really the end of the... Wow. This just seems so short to me. Come out of the Labyrinth Canyon alive. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do what I wanna do. So here's a light. You need to pay attention to where this light goes. Sometimes it'll go into something, so you need to fight it out. So looks like my light is probably in this guy. So we're going this way. If you go the wrong way, then you'll be forced to turn back. Can you die? How? Honestly. It's like having your own little fairy. Like having Navi. And don't go backwards either, because then you'll just have to start all over. It's fast. Oh.